Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to the video. So today in this video I will be checking out the Jetpack Death Run by Damp Fiji Water. Nice name? Okay. Yeah, this seems pretty cool. I'm just gonna, you know, play it, see how it's like. Whoa! And the reason why I'm doing this is because recently my one video on the creative little edit course burnt. Did I just say edit course burnt? What? Anyway, it like exploded somehow. Like 100 views. I don't know how or why. I have not played creative in a very long while besides that video, but I'm very confused. Okay, so yeah, I'll just pick up a whole bunch. I never mind. So, okay, I understand. Whoa. Oh, that's how you get through there. Okay. And that was actually sad. Okay, let's try that again. Level 1 seems to be pretty easy, even though I died. How? Actually, though, like what? Okay, I'm getting it third time. How does that kill me? I'm so confused. Maybe if I like turn my brightness like off. Holy crap, that changes the game. Okay, maybe I should turn my brightness back up. Yeah, that was really bad. Okay, so if I look like right here. Bro, this is so hard. Why is level 1 so hard? Usually level 1 is like easy. This level 1 is so hard. Did I just bounce off of that? What? Elf on the Shelf has joined the world. What the? Okay, come on. I hate the jetpack. Why? So hard. Okay. Maybe if we go really far away from the trap. Okay. Look at all my failed attempts. Okay, I'm just gonna stay very, very far away. Why does it push me so fast? Thank you. Alright, new jetpack. Oh god, what is this? This is terrible. Ha! Is this possible? I wanna know if this is possible. This looks incredible. Wait, can you go? Nope. Wow. Okay, so this is hard. It's not like in a specific. I honestly don't know what to do. Let's actually look here. So as soon as this hits, I'm gonna go, and then go under, and go too low. Okay. It's like you have to memorize it. So this one, I just have to be patient. That one, I have to go under. Then as soon as I go under, I have to go above. Then dodge. Okay. Okay. Wow. So this should be easy. Jesus! Wait, I'm so confused. Why am I so slow? Bro, wait, is this possible? I actually want to know if this is possible. You just can't stop moving. Oh! You just can't stop moving. That's all you have to do. Just don't stop moving. Thank you so much. Okay, so is this a puzzle? God, how are you supposed to get through there? Oh, no. Take a break here. Okay, so there's one right there. All right. And it's, of course, down there. What? Huh? I'm so confused. Wait, did these take you on different courses? No. It's the same thing. And I bottomed myself out. Okay, we'll grab a new one. Alright, so take this down here. Alright. Stop here and stop. Okay. Alright, let's see. There's one opening there, and then there's an opening there, and that's it. Oh, this has to be a trick, dude. There's no way. It has to be a trick. It's a trick. So it has to be. There's no way. Grab my jetpack. Okay. Oh god. Okay, now go through the top. Okay. This is weird. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, what? How do you get past level 30? How? Is there like a phase through the wall glitch or something? Why did my jetpack start at no health? Or fuel or whatever you want to call it. So confused. I can't even get past level 3 and I've already been recording for 8 minutes. Why does my jetpack start with 0 health? Fuel or whatever it's called. I don't understand this map. Okay, you go up here. Easy, very easy. Then you go right here and you reset your jetpack. Okay, so now you go up there and then there's one entrance. It's right there. And I'm a failure. Alright. Supposed to do. Oh, that's what you're supposed to do. Oh, okay, all right. Okay. And now comes the time where. Oh. So that's what that thing does. Okay. Just avoid these, okay. Yes, yes, yes. Aw, I almost did that first try. I think you just have to stick to the walls because you have one side that you can, like, lean on if you need to.
Yeah, maybe I should be leaning on the walls.
This is very hard, like it's sad. I mean, like, I know, like, I know that in the description of it or whatever, it said it was very hard, but, like, it's a difficulty hard. And boy, they weren't kidding. Bruh. This is so hard. Wait. My jetpack dragged me down, trust me, guys. Push me that way. I don't like being pushed that way. Why would it push me that way? Oh God. Oh. Why would it push me that way? Okay, I don't like being pushed in the wrong way. Ah. I didn't even stand a chance then. I'm gonna be. Gonna take the load. What the? Just gonna take the low route. Okay, if I don't do this by 3 foot. What was that for? Wait, someone, wait, hold up. Some of them work and some of them don't work? This makes no sense. Why is it pushing me? I'm not moving in that direction. My thruster is my thruster is not pointed in that stupid direction of it. Trust me. Bro, the thrusters are bad. The thrusters are genuinely trash. Wait, maybe you don't even have to. I don't know why that happened. Dude, wait. If you just press W, you continually go forward. Like, I'm not pressing W right now. You just keep going forward, Link, once you. How didn't that one kill me? Bruh. Just take my time. Never mind. Never take your time. I hate myself. I hate everything. I hate everything. I literally got. Is this possible? I want to know if this is possible. How is my head so big? Okay, so Either this map, yeah, this map has to be glitched. Like, how? Yeah, look at that. It just kills you. Some of them kill you, some of them don't. So if you just run into one, you have a 50% chance of, like, look. Bro, can you just give us, like, not just destroy the ones that don't kill you? It's not that hard. Bro! Bro! This makes no sense! I'm so confused. What is what? What is this game? They all should do the same thing. Stupid map creator, God. If they don't all do the same thing, that I give up. Alright, well, if you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks for all the support, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!